Bowers trying to run it for the score. And then touchdown! For the first time in his career, Ross Bowers runs it in for a touchdown and does it in jaw-dropping fashion. My goodness.
Wow.
You will not see a better play in college football this weekend.